That was also Bach, but it was from the Well-Tempered Clavier. If you were a pianist, you probably were playing along. Luther Henderson, jazz icon, American jazz icon, had gone to Juilliard and suggested he could write that for us. He thought that perhaps he could do a different take. He called it Dixie Bach. That was it. Now we're about to perform the music of Glenn Miller. Exactly. Glenn Miller was a very, very important trombonist, like Achilles here, fine trombonist, as well as band leader. And he left a legacy of music that's still prevalent. You turn on the radio, Sirius XM. Do you folks have Sirius XM? I'm just curious. Is that something you have in your car? Okay. Well, we'll talk about that later. But when you hear Miller, it's just, you know all the songs. You don't know why you know them. They're just in our background. Somehow it's always been around, this Miller music. You're going to recognize every tune. At Last, String of Pearls, of course, I'll Be Home for Christmas is kind of the thing that binds us together. Now, if you want to sing along, you're welcome to. We encourage it, or at least hum. Surely you know the melodies and just go ahead and hum along. Dancing will be a little difficult in the upper rows, but up here in front there's plenty of room, and we encourage you to do so. We were a little concerned when we were rehearsing this that the sound of the Miller, it was a large jazz band, and that we maybe couldn't fulfill that sound expectation. But then I was reminded that at that time, it was always came over these tiny little radio speakers. We can surely beat that. So here's the Glenn Miller tribute.
Thank you. Thank you.